folks, the Ustream application on my phone crashed. So that's what happened there. Thank you.
People look like they're streaming, but they're not necessarily streaming.
I'm not seeing the people I know. I
I'm not seeing
them. Ran past me.
Yeah.
Blew a kiss and said, I'll see you later. Tim Tap is on his way out. I got a chance to, you know.
I have no viewers. I have nobody responding to me whatsoever.
You don't know how to talk yourself out.
What?
You don't know how to speak yourself out.
I tweeted.
I can't.
I tweeted. I'm back up again. I'm back up. See, it's the trouble, so I keep losing connections, and then the Ustream app crashed. After the crash, I suddenly have nobody.
I've had, no, it's not just you. I had some weird problems happening. I had to reset everything.
Wow.
So, there is interference.
I think it's more like, I went down, and so Happy switched over to somebody else, because I'm sure there's plenty of streams from various places. West Coast is having stuff.
You know what, it depends also on what your goals are. Do you want to see people getting arrested? For me, I'm really enjoying saying hello to people I haven't seen in a really long time.
Well,
like, I would really like to see George again, like from last night.
I'm not looking to see people get arrested, but if they are, they should be streamed.
Right, that's why. So I think it's good that we're here, so even if we're not live anywhere,
yeah,
people aren't watching us, it's at least documented.
That's my only... I'm a little pissy about this, you know, but it's all right.
Then, go to Twitter. Shut down. Go to Twitter.
Oh, out of actually the Twitter app instead of this thing?
Oh, no. I don't have anybody either. I got two viewers. I don't think. We may not even. For all we know, we're jammed, you know.
Yeah. I don't think so, though. I got a wireless connection over here.
Yeah.
Over by the tripod, I keep losing a wireless connection, so I've been trying to avoid that for the moment.
Sprinkling training, and they wouldn't let anybody that looked like an occupier train, but they let everybody else through.
Gotcha.
I said, listen, we were told we have the right to be there. I know I have the right to be there. If you don't let me through, I will let myself be arrested. You'll never arrest me for anything illegal. If you violate my rights, you can arrest me. So right now, I'm going to step one foot forward, and you have to take me now. And I took the one step forward, and I yelled, NLG, as loud as I could. Parachute's open.
Right.
Go walk through.
And then he's right back to say in the freedom
stage.
That was the night every passenger got arrested.
Oh,
yeah.
He's right here somewhere. Oh, this is great. You know, this is, I
mean,
I don't know, I'm perfectly happy
I'm
here, man. And not walking out.
Do
you need to go? You go.
I don't know where to go.
No, there's a lot of places.
I don't know. I don't know where anything is right now.
Everybody, hey, where else should I go?
I think for me,
Yeah. We had that march last night, see?
This is what I call occupied trust. This is when you have a brief interaction with someone for like 3 minutes, sort of an occupy action or moment, and you never forget them. Always love them, you trust them.
That's the way it's supposed to be. Always.
Always. So it's so wonderful to see you. Happy anniversary, happy birthday. He was there that day, yeah. He's from the same town as me. I don't remember where you were when that happened.
My name is, I go by Mac.
He goes by Mac.
Okay. Mac.
Yeah, you might not have been there. It was a spring training. I don't think you were there.
I may not have been.
I was there with Rob.
Yeah.
And Mouse.
Yeah.
And Sean might not have even been there. Sean wasn't there. I was there with Rob and Mouse.
The old Rotendee.
Rob fucked me out of the temple, basically. There was a crowd outside the police station, the police, and everybody, you know, the kids shut down, they let us in, they let us out, they let us in. And so then they wanted us out, and they herded us out, and people were falling down, it was dangerous. And I heard Rob yell, I got you a beat! And what is it in theater? It's Deus Ex Machina. And they hit a basket of God comes down and plucks the person out of a bad situation.
Yeah.
In reality, it was Rob, white rosy, as occupied with Tacoma, plucking me out, and I was plucked out. I gotta see my niece. I should go see her. My mom needs that, don't worry. Good luck. All right, good luck.
We'll be around. Nice to meet you, man.
I am getting no chat. We're just going from one thing
to the next.
So, let's
just do
our thing.
Yeah. Get a chance to do some editing, put it up on YouTube and stuff.
Any more papers? I hate to say it. This may be a short day for me.
Yeah, I don't know.
She should be at the hotel. She should be sleeping.
Alright, I'll tell you what. Just so you know, I'm gonna go down for a minute and step over and get something to eat.
Alright, can you see if the cops have zip ties or not? I don't think they do.
Zip ties?
Yeah.
Ooh.
The police.
Oh.
Remember last night you noticed there were zip ties?
I'll look around. I think I would have noticed.
I don't think they do.
They make a nice big bunch, you know, on their belt, usually. Okay. See you in a few minutes. All right. That's the end of this for now.